All right, Steven and I have arrived at the world famous Winstar Casino, the world's largest casino and resort. This is my first time here, but Steven's been here a few times, so.
Like 10 times.
Man, you know what? Let's just go inside, man. Yo, how does it feel to be back?
I'm ready to win some money.
Yo, you know, this is not really my type of environment, but I came here for the buffet. But this is still really cool. This is the closest I'll get to Vegas until I actually go to Vegas. All right, this here is what I really came for. Alright, Steven, let's see your plate. Tell us what you got.
Fried shrimp, butterfly shrimp, Chinese meatballs, that's what they said. Vegetarian lo mein, dumplings, of course.
Oh, yeah.
Fried rice, and some shrimp.
Okay. Oh, yeah, broccoli cheddar soup. I took on my plate. You know me, I had to get the pizza. I got the fried chicken, I got the teriyaki chicken, some vegetable lo mein, an egg roll here, and then some dumplings in there as well, and then some orange chicken. How's your food, Steven?
It's good. Dumplings are a little soggy, but they're good. Really good.
Already, I can say the pizza is better than most other Asian buffet pizzas. It's sweet, really good quality. All right, taste tester orange chicken. That's pretty solid. Me and Steven waited all day to eat just for this.
Yeah,
saved our stomachs.
So hungry, dude.
Yep.
So hungry.
All right, I'm gonna try their, what is this, a steamed dumpling, right? Steamed dumpling. Yeah, like Steven said, it's a little soggy, but it'll do. Teriyaki chicken. I mean, it's not bad, but, you know, there are better ones. Let's try the lo mein. Lo mein's all right. All right, vegetable egg roll. For a veggie egg roll, it's not bad. You know, like a lot of buffets serve that, especially Asian buffets, but I approve. And try the fried chicken. Pretty moist and juicy. Good enough flavoring. First plate's good. Okay, here's my second plate. I got spaghetti, supreme pizza, pork loin cut, prime rib right there, garlic bread, and corn. Ooh. You feeling more excited about this plate?
Yeah, this is what I came here for.
So good.
Oh, that prime rib with the, what's that sauce?
Brown gravy.
Brown gravy.
Brown au jus.
Okay.
Au jus.
How was it? A1?
It was good. I had better, but hey, this will do.
All right, what you got for your third plate?
Country fried steak, mashed potatoes, and a grilled jalapeno.
Grilled jalapeno, and you got the
ceviche.
My third plate, I got pepperoni pizza, salmon, two fried shrimp, some fried rice, it looks like a fried dumpling instead of steamed, and then shrimp stir fry. So yeah. All right, I got my dessert. I got the vanilla waffle cone and then a cookie right here. Cookie. That's my dessert. Alright, I think that about does it for us at the buffet. Steven?
Yeah, I'm stuffed. cannot eat anymore. Wasted a whole plate.
Alright then, after this we're gonna go tour the rest of the casinos, so... Does that Beijing area not remind you of Rush Hour 2? Red Dragon Casino. Detective Carter, Detective Lee. How's your luck feeling?
I feel good. I feel confident.
Feeling confident?
Feeling confident.
Alright, we'll see. We'll see. Steven is looking for his machine.
I'm looking for my machine. I don't see it.
Sweet love of mine, destruction ain't a crime. For those who find love is a game like you and I. Go dance in the waters of all the tears we have cried. Oh boy, we're fine. Do you remember our time?
So Steven's machine that we were trying to find this whole time was at the entrance this whole time. We walked all around
it. Like we walked right past it.
Right past it. Alright, he's gonna give it a go. Let's see how it goes.
Back spin bonus. Get ready to spin the wheel.
Your pick.
Congratulations.
Damn. Alright. Oh, you did it. Hey, middle first.
The middle one.
Always the middle. Alright, it's my first time ever gambling, so let's see how this goes.
Cash spin.
Deluxe.
So what, 75? not thought I had it. I honestly don't know what I'm doing. I went up for 15. Keep going. I don't know what I want.
Got lucky.
I got lucky. Okay. There we go. Double. Let's spin. Watch me win a mega. Oh, could you imagine if I got the miners? All right, let's go. Second spin. Okay, not bad. Hey man, who knows? Maybe Steven secretly got me hooked. I'm trying to use beginner's luck charm, but I don't know if it's happening. Let's go! Mega! Oh! Alright, third one!
Get ready to spin the wheel!
Okay, we got three spins, right? Okay. All right, get it, Steven. Get it.
Thanks, good play.
I'll try. Not even free games. $123. Alright, there's my cash voucher. $123.45. That was up to Steven. You gotta get some, man.
I hope, man.
Steven just put in another 20. Let's see what he got. Free games. Alright, free games. Major Omega.
Three games for something high.
Oh!
That's better than nothing.
Another last spin.
Alright, so I'm up.
You up. Let's go left. Yeah.
Congratulations.
Oh, we should have went with the middle. Okay, let's go. We learned from our mistake.
The middle.
The middle.
The middle.
Congratulations.
Oh my god.
Watch, it's gonna be on the left. Oh, on the right. Oh, well, plus one pick.
Damn it.
Let me see that voucher.
I should have got it whenever I got the mini fries. I should have crushed it.
$20.36.
At least somebody won tonight. Yep. Beginner's luck, Matt.
Me and Steven live in Winstar. Fun first experience for me. You know, Steven got 30 cent
cash profit. Yeah, I got 30 cents back. I want 30 cents.
I definitely want to come back sometime in the future. And, you know, Steven, maybe better luck next time, you know?
Yeah,
maybe it's because I just stole all your luck. That might be it. We will be back sometime in the future. Till next time.